YouTuber.
What's going on, guys? Woody Wings here. And today I'm with
Shona Carr.
And today we're going to be reacting to Eminem's new song, Godzilla, with featuring Juice WRLD. Let's go.
I can swallow a bottle of wall in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like a car dealer.
Oh, that better okay. Hit the deck like a car dealer.
My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the Rain in, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades and his bitch dumb posse to consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me.
I've never heard a beat like this Eminem rapped on, you know?
I know, it seems a little bit more quicker pace than I think he usually does, you know what I mean?
Yeah, and he's like pronouncing the words at the end a lot.
Less mumble.
Better get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxycut, Hesta Kabasi. In AA with a naked melee, finish at it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A, laughing all the
I love it when rappers spell things out. I mean, it's hard to rap with that if you don't know what they're spelling out, but if you know what they're spelling out, it just sounds like really, really cool.
I actually think that was a reference from Ski Mask of Slump Gods Off the Wall.
Oh, like the original album?
No, it's one of their songs.
And oh.
They, yeah.
Okay.
To the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
To a fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance.
Ooh, just the spit like a monster, man. I like that bar a lot, just cause I've seen a lot of the Godzilla movies and stuff, even the old ones, and that's just a really cool bar in my opinion.
I also like the Eminem vocals behind Juice WRLD, those are pretty.
I'm just a product of the cricket onyx, told him Nick the Brawl, had him just appalled, did so many things that sit them off, it's impossible to list them off. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper dog voices, whisper my fist is ball back up against the wall, pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with the missile launcher.
Guy with the missile launcher, you pulled the pistol. Dang.
I think that's like an MGK reference. When he dissed him, okay.
That's just awesome, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
It's the mythological, quick to tell a you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Got to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on
the... It would be cool if Juice WRLD had another, like, verse, you know?
I like him.
The chorus.
Yeah, the chorus, I like the chorus a lot. I wish he had like an actual like line or something, like an actual like rap, like he started spitting something.
I also heard that like Juice WRLD was a big Eminem fan, and when Nick Cannon, when he dissed Eminem a little bit ago, he said they should have took Eminem and kept Juice WRLD.
Ooh.
Oh, and now Juice WRLD, Eminem releases a song with Juice WRLD. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Yeah. Oh, like a liar's pants, I'm on fire. He's really spinning bars, though. I got no plans to retire. I bet a lot of Eminem fans are pumping their fists right now.
Dude, he's been rapping for, like, ever. Like, my parents listened to him, like, when he was starting up. Like, that's pretty awesome.
And I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. Goes around, comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah, I'm a player, I'm too much stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell it the Mary of Shabaria, face of my area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carry. Cause every time I'm getting Harry Carry, I'm Mary, I'm your dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit. This shit's hilarious, it's time to put these bitches in the bitch.
I think he did get a little sloppy there.
Yeah, you could see his slurring his words a little bit more.
Yeah.
But that's more like his Eminem style. He the beginning was like more fluent.
Yeah, and more this fluent.
He's going back to like what he usually does. And I like that. It gets both sides, like what people want to see and what he's truly more like.
Wary column, we wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Drink a happy pack each, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a back seat. Take a back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster. Bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You better got a half eaten Cheeto.
I stack chips. You better get a half eaten Cheeto.
Ooh. Okay, now this is the fast part, guys. You ready? Let's go.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Feel like killing him. Everybody's in a lake, obliterating. Everything is innovative. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with a pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're going to get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm until a killer be killed. I'm a killer be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who in me.
You don't want to be the enemy of the demon that I had in me.
That nice bar is like, this is really, really quick. This beat out his, what was it?
Are you sure? A rap god?
Didn't it beat out rap god?
I'm not sure.
It might have.
Rap God seems a little faster, but...
It's a close second if it did. I don't know.
Being a receiving enemy, what stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. You better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle, I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid it full. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
Well, back to that Logic album. That is awesome. The one guy at the end of Homicide. Remember that?
Oh,
like the guy at the end? Yeah, who was that? Do you know?
Oh, no, I'm not sure.
I don't know either. I'm going to look that up. That guy, that is pretty funny. Well, thank you guys for watching. This has been Witty Winnings with...
Shonut Kar.
And yeah, we're reacting to Godzilla by Eminem and Juice WRLD. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll have a video coming out probably next week, an animated one. It's only be about like 2 minutes or something. This one took me a lot of time. So if you guys, please watch it. Please like it. Subscribe. And please like this video and share it with a friend. Thank you. I'll see you guys all later. Bye.
Subscribe!